So the day he disappeared, he told his wife that he was going to Lake Erie for fishing, and he had a suitcase with him. This was in March 15th, 1956. But he told his wife that he might or might not come back. So when he went up towards Rocky River, which is near Cleveland, Ohio, and this is the actual location where he went to get a boat at Eddie's boathouse, he was warned that a storm was coming.